with another one. And that stunt you pulled, first of all, was unbelievable. Unacceptable. Just straight out unforgivable. So I'm gonna let you know what you did. It goes a little something like this.
Now what you did was unforgivable. Cheated on me and got with her so instant fast. Afraid it won't last. Now I laugh and pass to tell you not my problem. Scared she's leaving you, so oh well then. Could've believed in karma. Take the tears from mama. You started this drama. What screws around gets around, partner. I pray you're gonna get what you deserve. Every dog is today. So what you think would occur with all the blurbs? If you wanted us as three, it's temptation, but evidently you didn't care to let my heart bleed. I question, how could it be? Shorty had to leave, pain was just too deep. If you went 6 feet under, I wouldn't weep. God forbid if I went out there on the creek. Cause without a doubt, you'd be out there talking about me, which is typical. What you did to me though was straight out unforgivable. What you did was unforgivable. I just had to end the pool and she flipped the script with wanting me back. You had the opportunity, but infidelity slapped me in the face. Insecurity filled the space. That feeling of revenge, I'm starting to take. You made moves without me, why should I hesitate? No playing games, thinking it's fun, but wait, you showed no shame. We're done, it's fate. Better days will come, if not, then go to hell. Guess you figure I'm bitter, really? Or can you tell? I just failed to realize and open your eyes. Couldn't keep your legs crossed, so it's goodbye. No second try, no matter how hard you cry. I ask why I let my guard down and be afflicted. Now the tables are shifted, I got a new story to kick it with. What you did was unforgivable.
What was once paradise.
And I'm glad you're gone.
Since we said our goodbye.
What you did was unforgivable. Coming, all the games you were running, I'm vexed, ready to flex, got a grown man gunning. Where I'm about to go out and catch a case, this'll teach me, never sweat a nice booty.